At another record-setting month at Harry Reid International, nearly 5.5 million passengers passing through the airport in October. More than 300,000 of those passengers were international, and the busiest airline was Southwest.